this one, I'm just going to tell you up front that I did forget to press record, or I pressed in the wrong order, the last chamber and then the pouring out of the cup. But I liked it so much that I wanted to record at least what colors I added and which chambers, and that way if I want to make it again in the future, I can do that. And so it's just purely selfish because I like this one so much and I really wanted to see how I did it. So hopefully you find something interesting in it as well. And check out the dried result at the end. It dried beautifully.